Hello friends, hope you're doing good. Today in this video, we will compare man versus woman and in a scientific way. We will talk on some facts so that this comparison will prove to be completely accurate. Number 1. Dressing style. We use different styles for wearing clothes, but perhaps you will not know that there is a big difference in the style of girls and boys. According to a study in Poland, almost all men in the world wear their pants first, then their shirts, then whatever other clothes they have to wear. That is, men always start from the bottom. On the other hand, women first wear their blouse, then their top, then whatever they want to wear below. That is, girls always start wearing clothes from the top and boys from the bottom. And it is a scientific proven fact. Number 2. Risk level. Many times in life, we have to take risks because without risks, nothing big is going to happen. But after a survey, it has been established that boys are more big-hearted in taking risks. Women are more afraid of taking risks, while men are much less afraid. In the study, it was found that women are very emotional, and that is why they do not ever want to have a big loss in life by taking a big risk. So, you must have seen many times that boys never worry too much about small things, but girls do a lot, and especially if they get fewer marks in exams. Number 3. Sense of direction. A research was done in neuroscience on 18 males and 18 females. The results show that women are far behind in finding the paths, and any boy is very much expert in finding the road. If the boys pass through any of the paths once, then that map fits perfectly in their mind. But even if the girl passes through a place repeatedly, they do not remember that path easily. Number 4. Multitasking. In real life, multitasking, for example, doing 2 to 3 tasks at the same time, is very difficult. But women manage this difficult task easily. The survey showed that girls can easily do 2 to 3 tasks at the same time. On the other hand, if any boy does 2 to 3 tasks at the same time, then his mind gets very confused, due to which all his work fails completely and he never succeeds. A recent experiment took place at Oxford University in which 3 boys were given a room in which they had to play games and also to clean it. But 1 hour later, the boys surrendered. They did well in cleaning the room, but failed completely in the game and could not score well. But on the other hand, the girls cleaned the room well and kept amazing performance in the game as well. Number 5. Colors. You might not know that women can see a wider range of colors than men. However, this does not mean that boys see less color than girls. But the logic is that, if a lot of shades of red color comes in front of boys and girls at one time, then a girl will understand the different shades with a second. Although, the boy will also recognize them, he will take a longer time to understand each shade. And this has also been proven scientifically. Number 6. Smell sense. You must have often seen beautiful girls taking the fragrance of flowers, which proves that girls like the scent of flowers very much. According to the medical survey, women have a more developed sense of smell than men. And in the survey, it was found that women have up to 43% more than men. Number 7. Sleep deprivation. Many times, we do not get to sleep well due to work in life, and due to this, we feel very tired and it is very difficult for us to work the next day. But in such a situation, any boy can handle himself more efficiently than the girl. For example, if a woman did not sleep well last night, then she will not be able to do any of her work properly the next day. But if a man does not sleep well the whole night, he will not have any trouble in focusing on their work the next day. Number 8. Stairs. Any girl in the world puts up to 73% more effort than a boy while trying to get down the stairs. This is indeed an amazing thing. Number 9. Handshake. Whenever we are with our friends or in any business meeting, the handshake is always there. But in the handshake of women and men, you will see a huge difference. In an experiment focusing on the handshake of 2,000 women and 2,000 men, it was found that at the time of handshake, men fully hold the hands tightly. But more than 63% of women just go ahead for a handshake touch and pull back their hands quickly. And if a woman does a complete handshake, she does not press too tightly. Number 10. Mirror. In the mirror, you see your beauty every day. According to research in the United Kingdom, boys see themselves in the mirror 23 times every day, and whereas girls, 16 times. It would seem quite shocking that boys see themselves in mirrors more than girls. Friends, research revealed that women see their bodies, hair, and look in the mirror, but boys look at themselves in the mirror so that they can focus on the thing that looks most beautiful in them.